I need your help troubleshooting and maybe fixing furnace blower motor problems.
If the blades make a lot of noise, check that they are moving freely. You may need to oil them.
It is not a problem of the blades not moving properly but not blowing at all.
If you can smell a faint burnt smell, the blower motor may be bad, or the capacitor that starts it has burned out.
Can you replace just a capacitor? I think that would be cheaper than replacing a motor.
I'm sure you can replace it, but it isn't as obvious as buying a starter cap kit for my AC. And as a side note, the capacitor starts the fan on most units, not the motor.
What if it is the motor?
See if you can touch it. If the motor is really hot to the touch, there's either a dangerous electrical problem or parts rubbing against each other so hard they are prone to start a fire.
If the motor was on fire, at least I'd know what was wrong with it.
I'd expect the safety interlocks to kick in well before it got that hot, barring a sudden spark of metal on metal. They're little thermal switches on various housings that turn off if things get too hot.
I could replace that.
You do not want to replace a safety switch without replacing whatever got so hot that it was set off.
Then I'm calling in a repair guy to replace the blower and motor.
Motors are usually separate from the blower these days, so you only have to replace the motor and not both parts.
Not having to pay for as many new parts is always good, though fixing it without waiting for a new motor is better.
Ideally, the tech could take the motor out and clean it and see if it is the capacitor, wiring or even something as simple as cleaning the grime out and adding oil.
Meaning the motor seized.
Before you assume the problem is the blower motor, make sure the furnace is set to auto and not fan so that the furnace and blower are set to go, then turn up the heat.
I tried that, and it did not kick in.
Make sure the furnace door is closed all the way, because the blowers aren't supposed to kick in if they aren't.
The furnace is not supposed to turn on if they are not closed.
You can check to see if the blower motor's belts are broken yourself, which kills the motor. Replacing it is something you can do yourself.
Assuming there is something else wrong.
There's the chance the control panel is acting up too, but a system reset gives you a good test of whether that's the case.
If in doubt, reboot is advice I expect for a gaming console, not a furnace.